Hello, hello, and welcome, guys. Salty Moore here, and today we are jumping into Escape from Tarkov. Now, if you know anything about this game, you know that it's quite the trek and quite the journey. So pretty much you drop into Tarkov on a selected map with your character, and you also have the option of playing as a scav, but we can get to that later. But pretty much this is going to be a series of me trying to get good at this game. Because I have played only a few times, and there's been a server, or I guess a game wipe recently. And so everyone's been reset. And I'm going to give it another go and see if we can get better at this. But pretty much the premise is I pick one of these places, and I drop in. And these are the skills, 30 minutes. It's how long I have to get out of there. Current weather. So there's a lot of info, things to note. And the goal is you drop in and you try and get out before evac, before the timer goes up, or you die. Because obviously other players are running around. There's also scavs, which are AI, just running around. They also can be dangerous. And so we're going to try, let's try interchange. And then ready. So pretty much you have a stockpile, so if you can get out, evacuate in time, you take back whatever you got in the world. And if you die, you lose it. Unless you have insurance, then you can get it back. So there's a bunch of different mechanics here at play, but overall the goal is to get in, get what you need, and get out. I believe there's also quests or certain things to do. Not entirely sure, but we're going to give it a go. And once we get in the game, I do have voice open, so I won't be chatting unless I need to. So hopefully it won't be too boring of an experience, because I know there is a lot of walking. But I'm feeling hopeful that I can at least survive. Not so much if I can find an evac location, because you spawn without a map, unless you buy a map. So finding one is kind of interesting, but we're gonna wing it. We're gonna learn it. And there are a lot of controls, a lot of them. Alrighty, guys, 15 seconds. Ooh, a little nervous. Okay. Not too bright out. Great. Yeah, it's a scab.
Надо бы обыскать это.
Mic off. Mic feedback off. Mic on. Mic feedback on.
Anyone up there? Chill if you're chill, even though I shot. Yep, guess we're not chill. And I died. That's how easy it is to perish. I ended up getting two people, I guess. Two scavs. Limbs. Damage dealt to body. That's all the stats. So afterwards, you have your health condition because you do carry back anything that happens to you. And so I have... Yep, so for first 5 levels or 30 raids, I have free healing. So that's awesome. Shows how much they expect you to die. And well, guys, I know that wasn't a super exciting episode, but that's episode 1 right there. And I'm going to keep tripping away at this and making a little bit more. Hopefully you guys enjoy the content and, I guess, support the channel. Do a like and subscribe if you want. I'd appreciate it. And until the next one, thanks.